So the outcome of this course is Tridosh, Sapta Dhatu, Prakruti, Vikruti, diet according to Prakruti, prevention and precautions of the disease, and finally to know what our Ayurveda is. Thank you.